Hello everyone and welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today guys, I'm going to show you how you can repair your Microsoft Office problem. If you have Office 365 or Professional or Home, whatever version, you still can repair it without the need of disinstalling and installing again. So what you will have to do, you will have to go to your Google browser or Mozilla Firefox and you type Office Repair Tool and then you go to the official repair support page. So it is repair on an Office application hyphen Office support. We'll open this page in a new window. So here you can try to resolve your problem using this repair or troubleshooting advice. Otherwise, I will suggest to you, as I did, just to download. You scroll down to the bottom and you check for running repair. Didn't help. Now what? So download the easy tool or easy fix tool. And as soon as it is downloaded in your computer, you will have to locate it to see where is it installed or where is it downloaded. As soon as you find your file, your download file, you have to look for this little software or this little application and then you click run, or you click on it just two times. You have to wait a little bit, this window will pop up and then you click next. This tool will try to detect any problems with your software and it should show you the problem and it should be able to fix it. For example, now it is asking me to completely remove it. I will just say no and I will let it detect additional problems. So here it says that Microsoft Office something has been installed and not fixed, so then it is asking me to reinstall it. Normally, in normal cases, it should be able to resolve your problems. I did this problem in purpose just to show you how the tool works. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you still need help or assistance with your Microsoft Office, you can always contact us and we will help you. Thanks for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.